Okay. Before I go to the next dungeon, there's actually something I want to get. It costs, I think, like 280 gold. Not gold rupees, that's what I meant to say. Don't tell me there's a lag right now. Oh, let me look at the map real quick. Yeah, okay. Give me that stash. Ah! Jeez, does it hurt to... Are you freaking kidding me? I thought I was facing them. Wait, isn't the map... How much was it? Oh, 250, okay. I guess I don't need 200A, I just need 250. Oh, crap! Was it the top one? It was the top one. Well, the Zora's not coming out of water. Oh well. No! Give me the goddamn ring. Jeez. Although, I wonder if that's really good enough. Oh no. Oh, geez. Oh wait, the one is at the end, all right. I have two keys, so I'll go this way first. You see that map right there? You know what that is, right? Yep, that's right, it's a Manji. Well, you thought of something else? Oh, jeez, I actually have to fight these guys. They can't hit, be hit from the front either. Ah! Oh! Ah! This is gonna take a while. There we go, I got one. Ah, shit. Oh my gosh, how much HP do these guys have? I am not being careful about this. I wonder if I should get a stronger sword. Freaking A! Ah! Ah, jeez. Don't touch me. Yeah, that's it. That's why I need a stronger sword. I mean, it's not the strongest sword, but. Close enough. Thank you. Did he not give me a key before? Yeah. Yeah. Stop, turn around. Oh my God. Ah. Son of a bitch. Oh my God. I hate those fucking assholes. God damn it. I wish they could go one direction at a time. I mean, they only have 3 weak spots, but as soon as they turn to the front, you can't hit them. Does it kill this game to give me some hearts? Ugh, I can't reach it. Oh my God, I can't use my freaking sword because those things hit me. Ugh. Yeah, right here. Okay, there has to be a reason this is here. No, there was a wall, bombed wall somewhere. But what I really need is, the one room, but the pain in the ass because of all the darkness. Oh my God, old man, shut up! Thank you. Oh my god! Ah! Son of a bitch! Oh my god, you have to turn around at that exact moment. Oh my god! Can I just make it for the goddamn stairs? Ah! Get the rest, get the rest! I don't care if I die, I'm just getting this wrath right now. Did he just revive me at that one spot? You mean some hurts? Come on. Son of a bitch. No, there's one more item I want to get. Ah! Oh, I actually need a bridge. I'll take the heart. Thing is, you can't save. Like, you can't save in the middle of a game like this. I think it won't be until like I have to actually die again, so I have to find a way to purposely die. I mean, I could get let these enemies kill me, but I want to make my way to the next dungeon. Fuck you. Now, where is that location I'm going to? Ah, okay. I believe it's this way. No, that's not it. Oh. I was way off. Here we go. Fourth dungeon. I'm actually gonna split this part into two parts because I already was over, exploring the fourth dungeon. So if there's anyone watching, like the video, please subscribe and have a nice day. Bye.